Your news and reviews, sir, I've read through and through, sir, with little admiring or blaming. The papers are barren of home news or foreign, no murder or rape's worth naming. Our friends are reviewers whose chippers and hewers are judges of mortar and stone, sir. But of meat or unmeat, in a fabric complete, I'll boldly pronounce they are none, sir. My goose quill to rudest, to tell of your goodness bestowed on your servant, a poet. Would to God I had one like a beam of the sun, and then all the world, sir, should know it.